The Ector County Sheriff's Office says they are still searching for the man suspected of murder in a shooting early Saturday morning inside an Odessa nightclub. Investigators say 17-year-old Midland Lee High School student Martin Blea Jr. was shot in the head at the Pussycat Lounge in Odessa. He was taken to Medical Center Hospital, where he later died from his injuries. A warrant has been issued for 24-year-old Steven Ceasar Uresti for a first-degree murder charge. Sergeant Gary Dusler did confirm that shooting took place inside the club. The sheriff's office wants anyone with information about the shooting to contact them at 335-3050 or Crimestoppers at 333-TIPS.